My dad passed away October the 1st. He lives in Kentucky, and I live here in Georgia. But I wasn't told until October the 6th, and they had cremated him and everything. But my dad had called me when he made the will out, and he told me he made my cousin up there executive over it because I was here. But he gave him instructions, I guess verbally. I'm not sure if he wrote it down, but he told me he gave him instructions on what to do, but it wasn't carried out the way my dad said. I never got to see a will. I never got to see my dad. I never even got to go in my dad's home or anything to get anything that he told me that I could have or things that I had left there. I was just done really wrong, and I was just wondering, what could I do about this? Do I have to get an attorney there in Kentucky, or do I have to get an attorney here? How do I find out about the will and everything? I'm just so lost still.
Yeah, well, I'm very sorry for your loss. But the answer is probably going to end up being you'll need to talk with a state attorney in Kentucky. I'm not familiar with the Kentucky law surrounding probate and how inheritance is passed there. But in Georgia and South Carolina, the heirs at law, which you as a child would be informed and able to see the will. So I would encourage you to reach out to an attorney in Kentucky. But it does sound like you've probably got some legal rights there.